Thanksgiving always brings back memories of growing up in New Orleans. Memories of my Uncle Sam shucking a sack of raw oysters in the front yard for his soup he and Debbie served to the homeless at the Shriners Hall on Thanksgiving Day. And memories of my mother's shrimp stuffed melatons and oyster dressing. Of my dad sitting in his chair watching the football games. For me, Thanksgiving is all about family and coming together as a family. Despite all of our differences and laughing about the grand and small absurdities of our lives throughout the year. In spite of all of our challenges this past year, more than any other year in my memory, I pray our differences matter less than what holds us together. I hope we can all be thankful for our frontline medical providers who have done their best to provide guidance and care when we have been sick or in danger of becoming sick. I hope we can all be thankful for our parents who have sent their children to school or educated their children at home. I hope we can all be thankful for our students. And finally, I hope we can all be thankful for our teachers, principals, support staff, and our nurses who have done everything they can to keep our schools open and safe so children can learn. I am told Thanksgiving will be different this year. Family gatherings will be smaller in an effort to keep everyone safe. But I believe there is a spirit of grace and love that will transcend our limitations and allow everyone to be just a little bit more patient, to love just a little deeper as we give thanks for our many blessings. On behalf of the Board of Trustees for the Tupelo Public School District, thank you and happy Thanksgiving.